My name is Mia Schon, and I'm so happy to be participating in Boston's Transformative Public Art Initiative. For my project, I'll be collecting 23 hand-drawn hearts from children in Boston's 23 different neighborhoods. We'll take those hand-drawn hearts, transform them into tile, and incorporate them into a large-scale mosaic, which will be hanging in the Longwood area to bring joy and happiness and light to patients, caregivers, healthcare workers, and our Boston community.